Looks like somebody had a little too much incense last night.